Understood.
Interceptors engaging.
Enemy sighted.
Target locked in.
Interceptors engaging. We cannot endure. Engage Chrysalis protocols. Chrysalis protocols. Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
coordinates acknowledged.
Fury interceptors in flight.
Aye, Admiral.
Sighted.
Engaging.
Sighted.
We wait your command. Enemy sighted.
Reinforcements are finally gathering.
Not as many as I would have wished, but we'll make do. It's time to turn the tide.
My lord, I recommend we commence an aggressive study of the hive ships. This may yield clues to the location of the fleet's master organism.
That won't be easy.
The correct path is seldom without obstacles, Commodore. Very well. We'll prioritize as you advise, Magos.
harsh realm of perpetual gloom that breeds a harsh people. With a dark and polluted sky, Medusa's sun rarely reaches the planet's surface. It is a world of highly unstable geology, with earthquakes and volcanic eruptions constantly reshaping the mountains and seas. The world's resources have long been mined to exhaustion, plundered by the Telstarax, an ancient space station that hangs in orbit to this day. Medusa, then, is a world trapped in the past, marred by old wounds and burdened with pride and fading glory. Yet it remains a powerful symbol and a weighty prize to he who would claim it.
Course engaged.
Interceptors engaging.
Sighted! Enemy sighted!
Holy Omnissiah, heal thy wounded servant! Starhawks engaging!
sighted!
Protocols.
Curses! Identify yourself, or suffer the wrath of the Iron Hands!
This is Lord High Admiral Spire of the Imperial Navy. In the Emperor's name, we join our strength to yours.
Very well. In the name of the Gorgon, I accept your aid.
How may we be of assistance, Captain?
Our defenses are in ruins following the Despoilers' invasion. What vessels we have left are needed to protect Medusa. You will seek and destroy the Eldari pirates in our name.
Eldari interlopers. This is Lord High Admiral Spire of Battlefleet Gothic. You trespass on a system not your own. Depart, or be annihilated.
We are the children of Eleatok. We tread where our spirits call us, and heed not the clumsy threats of your kind.
I am not in the business of issuing threats I cannot deliver upon.
You primitives. Many voices, but only one impotent refrain.
Very well. If it is proof you require, then you shall have it.
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Proud to stand beside the sons of Medusa.
As you should be, Lord High Admiral. Let us hurl these brittle Xenos into the void.
Heavy damage registered! Escort vessel lost!
Sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment!
Odds of survival! Falling!
Escort ship at null function! Thunderhawk bombardment. Engage Chrysalis protocols. Engaging.
The last of the Eldari vessels is destroyed. Medusa once again belongs only to the Emperor's servants.
Securing from battle stations. We have carried the day. You see, Commodore? Xenos trickery is nothing to Imperial might.
And I am glad of it.
The clans salute you, High Admiral. You have our gratitude.
You honor our service, Captain. Lord Inquisitor, the Eldari have been repelled. Medusa is secured.
Acceptable, High Admiral. Most acceptable. But we have allowed the Xenos to distract us for too long. By one means or another, the Eldari must be reckoned with and the Black Fleet destroyed. These tasks are now your sole concern.
I do not take your meaning.
I have been recalled to Terra. Some trifle about the unexpected death of a colleague, one in which I might have played a small role. She was a traitor, a consorter with foul Xenos, but that hardly matters. My peers wish a discussion. I entrust the defense of the Aegis Ocularis to you. Do not give me cause for regret.
My life is service, Lord Inquisitor.
Yes. Well, I suppose we'll see, won't we?
Commodore, report.
Right, sir. Near as we can tell, there are four lieutenants working under Abaddon. His chosen. A tangle of black-hearted traitors and no mistake.
We've crossed lances with Threxos before. The others are new to me. Although I believe Devram Korda has made an enemy of Eldrathane Voidstinger. There may be opportunity here.
If we want to make a dent in the Black Fleet, we'll have to kill the lot. And they won't die easy.
A sound strategy. We take their heads. It'll slow the Despoilers' advance. Make ready. Cadia calls for vengeance.
We are receiving reports that orcs are hunting space titans in the harvest system.
Leave them to it. Filthy beasts belong together.
No, it won't stop there. We should eliminate the greenskin menace while we can. If some of their numbers are on the hunt, they will be vulnerable. We'll take advantage of that.
As you command, sir.